Hi guys, we are live and we are on part 43 of Let's Play Elden Ring. Let me just get into the controls here and take a bow. We're also starting. God, I'm just trying to think. It's like stream 12? 13. Stream 13. Sorry. Stream 13 of, so I'm averaging like 2 episodes per pop or whatever. Backtrack a touch. It's a touch infuriating. There's a couple things I'm curious about with this area. Fake wall. I knew there was some trick like that that was just like. Comet spell. Oh, okay, it goes up. Yeah, we're almost done looting this area. And I probably hole ahead. Oh. That'd do it. Over the image, through the hole. Here, down another. Yeah, they don't really attack. Well, now they attack. No, don't you dare. Flipping jars. There we go. And we'll just travel away. Yeah, the only reason I didn't actually defeat Liurnia was because of the fact that I used half of my flasks getting to her, more or less. But yeah, we do this. And then we go one way. Get right into that face. And get killed. Yeah, there's a bit of a platforming section to this. Yeah, I'm not really concerned about the boss I ran into in this area, really. And here's what we're gonna do here. We're just gonna run away from all of this. Don't even let him get a foothold. You know what? Yeah, we just down here. I guess this guy's just gonna keep following. Underjumped. So our echoes are gone. Our runes or whatever. That jump is makeable. It's just, we just have to jump later than we did. It's sort of precise, but also not really. Yeah, we just went early. Bam! Alright, up. This won't take very long. Especially if I just avoid this time around. Can we actually craft bolts? bone bolts. Right, here's what we do. We just run. This is just mean. Jump. This guy, I think, jumped off and offed himself. Alright, so. Yeah, you basically have to jump it at the ledge. I'm just gonna check over. Lovely. That's a one-way trip. I assumed we'd be able to jump back, but we couldn't. Whatever. Turn on co-op. And we're not getting those runes back either, because that's simply going to be on the wrong platform. And what I'm going to do is I'm not even going to bother fighting these guys. Gonna force me to do that. What an absolute mess that was. Okay. We just say screw all of this. Right here. Down here. Are you following me all the way over here? Yeah, we're on the correct. We go down, we stealth. Boot him and let him fall. Same thing here. Boot him and let him fall. Just annoying platforming stuff. Something above us, it looks like. This is a long climb. Very platformy, very annoying. Full moon. Okay, it's a combination of magic and physical. Got you a magic crossbow. Jumping. Now from this platform we work. Also one way down. Did I miss platform? This feels like... New crown. Down. No, I think I know what I picked up. That the talisman I picked up doesn't do what I think it or thought it did. Phelps bell bearing. Oh, okay. Longtail cat talisman. Grave of the school. Okay. Okay, I was thinking of a completely different item, but yeah, it's item discovery is not what gets boosted here. So I've actually completely looted this area now, and I can just go. So yeah, I need to, I suppose I could deal with, Renala. Oh, this can be removed now. Yeah, we don't need that anymore. Alright, so what am I doing, where do I want to go, what do I want to do, etc, etc. Something I want to actually... look up.
Always good to sun.
Rajir. So I can... I marked a person here, and... Who actually is there? Let me double check that. Found someone, something. At some point, I assume my icon will show. Whoever was here disappeared, so we can eliminate that marker now, too. All right, we're gonna do a north sweep from this area, from the Revenger's Shack. Ourselves an Erd tree. Alright. So basically, I want to walk to the shack and then above it, or north of it rather. I have my reasons for the order in which I'm doing some of this. I don't know if they're good reasons or no, but... Converted tower, okay. So, yeah, we'll hit the shack. At least I think we will. I'm just somehow lost right now. Okay, I found the shack again. It's like a massive rocky area down here. Revenger shack, doing not nice Revenger things, and now we're just gonna walk due north. Just take this road. And just head this way. Oh, you know, I haven't actually... officially discovered this. Cuckoo's Evergoal. We can just choose to enter or not enter, and we'll just For now, we'll leave it alone. This guy. Oh God. We have to be more careful. My man, or my girl, could not drink. My man. Golden Rune 6. I guess that guy was singing. Singing bird. Go figure. Strange sort. I would tend to agree with that. So our lot in life is up here, heading this direction. it just weakens the armor. I don't know what the point of altering actually is meant to be. So here, blood grease, and here, jellyfish shield. What is that? Is that actually is a shield? Here we go. Oh, up there. Okay. We're just gonna approach this dude and say, you're gonna die. Danger. Gotta flee. Oh my lord. Oh
well.
That actually does us very little good, considering that we did most of the damage already.
Whatever.
Down he goes. Oh, we got ourselves a chest. Cuckoo Glintstone. We got caught. Now we have to do that all over again.